You know that you need something from the Lord tonight, and you need the Lord to provide.